Scorpio Lagna and the third house. Scorpio Lagna and the third house falls in Capricorn, which is a movable earthy sign. It is the 10th house from the Kala Purusha. Desires of the native is very strong as it is an earthy sign and the goals are practical or achievable. The movability of the sign helps the native to change according to the circumstances to achieve the goals. In this chart, the third house has no planet or no aspect of any planet. The third lord is placed in the 11th house of gains. Therefore, the efforts of the third house, the desires of the third house will be achieved. The third lord Saturn is conjoined with the 9th lord Moon in the 11th house of gains, which indicates that the third house of efforts, parakrama, desires, siblings will not only have gains but also will be blessed by the 9th lord Moon. The Moon and the 9th lord is a planet of travel associated with the third lord, which is also a planet of travel. Therefore, the natives will travel during positive periods. Since the Saturn and the Moon is also aspected by Jupiter, the second and the fifth lord, Jupiter being a natural benefic, aspecting Saturn and Moon is a confirmation of the achievements of the third house lord and the ninth house lord. Since Moon and Saturn are also aspecting Jupiter, the second and the fifth lord, the native will put efforts to fulfill the desires of the family, of flow of wealth, and the fifth house of education and children. The placement of Saturn in the third Amsha, in the Navamsha, again confirms that the native's desires will be successful. Hope this video has helped. Do subscribe. Next, let us look at Sagittarius Lagna, third Bhava.